Hey there! We are very happy to present our new software synth Noisy 2. Noisy 2 is a super expressive synth that generates bold sounds inspired by acoustic and analog synthesis. It allows you to deeply reshape its timbres with a few knob turns or gestures on any controller, MPE compatible or not. Let's dive in. Resonators are at the core of Noisy 2. A resonator is a sound source that generates and diffuses sound through resonance mechanisms reminiscent of the behavior of acoustic instruments. Noisy uses the organic and random properties of noise to excite and give life to these resonators. There are three resonator slots per layer, and each resonator has its own personality and can be modulated in many ways. Their levels can be balanced with a mixer, which is fed into a stereo filter module, and from there to the output section that lets you add warm saturation with a soft clipper and a feedback knob. Noisy 2 is a bitrimble synth, meaning it features two totally independent sound layers. There are more than 1,200 main presets that comprise two layers each. Recombine any of the 2,400 available layer presets to quickly come up with new sounds in a flexible and playful way. Section processes the sum of both layers. Two effect slots can each be filled with diverse effect algorithms, and global delay and reverb modules top off your sound at the end of the chain. Noisy's Expression Control FX blocks let you dramatically modulate all these effects in real time. Indeed, expressivity is at the core of Noisy 2. In addition to the two Expression FX controls, one such block is available in each of the two sound layers for a total of four dedicated expression blocks that let you add lively dimensions to every timbre. During sound design, a clear system of color-coded visual clues will help you follow and understand the evolution of any modulated parameter. Talking about the sound engine, for Noisy 2 it has been vastly expanded. Noisy 1 was built as a hybrid that combined analog-style subtractive synthesis with organic-sounding physical modeling. Noisy 2 sticks to that concept and innovates with new features on both sides. The analog-style aspect was given a new pulse width modulation resonator, new filter types, and a feedback circuit, helping to create timeless vibey tones. Section, your sounds will come alive with four completely new acoustic resonators and a large variety of new noise types. Combining the two aspects significantly enriches the achievable sound palette. Another big addition to Noisy 2 is a brand new MPE mode. If you own an MPE-compatible instrument or controller, MIDI polyphonic expression will give you several dimensions to control every note of your sound individually with each of your fingers. You can activate MPE mode at any time by flipping the MPE switch in the upper right. The browsers will then give access to a separate MPE sound library. Let's have a listen.
Thank you.
the core of Noisy 2's MPE mode sits the expression control block, offering the most advanced MPE experience on the market today. The block contains a classic attack decay envelope generator to create sonic impulses and is the entry point for MPE's two continuous sound control parameters, pressure and aftertouch. These correspond to the first and second key travel zones on our very own MPE instrument, Osmos. Be aware that in other MPE controllers, aftertouch is actually controlled by a movement along the y-axis, often referred to as MPE slide or MPE timbre. No matter the controller, you can easily adjust the amplitude of the envelope and the continuous control, and for the latter activate one or both of the MPE axes and find the perfect balance between them. Since there are four such expression blocks distributed across the layers and effects page, all independently configurable, you can completely rework your sound gesture interactions in a blink like on no other synth, making the preset truly yours. But there's more to those blocks. Let's have a closer look at the envelope generator. Historically, an envelope would only be triggered when a key reaches the end of its key travel. The resulting velocity would depend on the speed at which you reach this fixed position. With Noisy 2's advanced trig modes, we use MPE gestures to evolve this triggering into a dynamic one. When you press slowly, no envelope will be triggered. You'll be in continuous control only. The envelope will trigger as soon as you make a fast enough gesture. This can occur at any press position, and the intensity depends on the speed of your gesture and the sensitivity knob. You can choose from three advanced trig modes. Dynamic push applies the new way of triggering only to your downward movements. Cleverly combining this with continuous control means that depending on whether you press slowly or tap quickly, you can access different aspects of the sound. If you set the trig mode to dynamic lift, the system will only react when you release the note. The envelope will animate the release of your sound, but only if you let go of notes quickly enough. Dynamic shake combines the two options, so both upward and downward movements will be considered for inspiring tonal results. No MPE controller? No worries. A classic mode lets you enjoy Noisy 2's unique acoustic synth timbres using common MIDI controllers. You can still add motion to your sound by steering expression control via traditional knobs or your mod wheel, or even better, via our powerful gesture-sensitive controller Touché. Version 2 of Noisy increases the amount of ready-to-play presets in Touché's companion applié from 400 to 700. Thanks for following this overview of Noisy 2. Our goal was to create a user-friendly synth that allows you to make any sound truly yours quickly. We hope you'll have fun shaping sounds with noise, gesture, and expression modules. Enjoy!